Hello, a Harley Quinn and a Catwoman episodes too. So, but Batman's been captured by Joker, and as you can see here, they got all kinds of things you can allow. But we're just going to help break into the Poison Ivy's lair. So you know what's going to happen there. Batman fell to the Joker gag. Of course, that was the last episode that we aired. Yeah, I hope everybody's doing well. Hope everybody had a good holidays. And man, this month's already about gone. Here we are on the 23rd. So, as I said, I'm on Catwoman. She can pounce about anywhere, and her detective vision is by far pretty great. So, let's see. Yeah, she's got all her caltrops and everything, and her that's kind of neat. They go ouch, ouch, ouch. They hit their feet on them, so that's kind of cool. So we're on the way. We're on the way to here, right here. So we can put a marker there. So we're going to encounter some So here's some. I don't know about all them balloons. Perfect. Mm-hmm.
Attic plans check. Mindless advertisement check.
Actually, there's another trophy, by the way, of Catwoman's, and you'll find them. It's too far to go right now. It's right in this area right here. But for now, we're just gonna deal with Catwoman. We're gonna deal with Poison Ivy. Kind of reminds me of Arkham Asylum. Arkham Sirens. Remember, she was hanging around with Now back to Batman.
Look, we're running out of time. I really have a cure. So close.
Interesting. So we're going to do little side missions too in the game, and I like the thing taped to his chest.
I'm listening.
This is where you confront Penguin.
Alfred, Joker's poisoning me. He may have poisoned Gotham too. Mr. Freeze is the only cure.
What are you waiting for then? He's in the Arkham City. If only it was that simple.
He'll be somewhere cold. He needs to keep that sub-zero temperature to survive.
I know this.
I've calibrated the cal's signatures. I'll find the coldest point in Arkham City.
Try that boots. See him over there? See that character over there? That's where we want to go. So we want to.
This way. I'm definitely heading toward the coldest point.
There is one little thing you can do. You can do the remote and gadgets. So once you get out there, you can select it, remote control, and see if you throw it at him, he'll catch it. He'll catch it. It's pretty cool. See? It'll give you a trophy called Catch. Once you get them together, it's pretty cool. So there's one here. I'll tell you where they're at. I guess I could show you on the map where they're at. Give me a minute to get used to the controls again. So there's one here. There's one at the church. Right here is the final one. And there's one over here. So there's two or three or four, I think. So anyhow, we can go over to that Wayne Tech thing now, wherever the world it was. We're going to let Joker chill out for a little bit here. Wow. So see, this is part of that sniper.
I need to set up a crime scene. It's the only way to find out who killed this man.
So you tap that. So look at the bullet. I like to throw out of range. Okay, back to the...
Hey, you fool. This crap just ain't worth it.
Whoa.
That Batman! He's here!
We might as well go ahead and take these cats out. So let's see. So let's get the ballistic armor. It's Deadshot, by the way.
There's the shell casing.
Alfred, take a look at the image. Just upload it to the back computer.
Is that what I think is Monster Bros?
It is. Deadshot is in Arkham City.
What's he doing there? Is he a prisoner?
It seems unlikely, but I'm not getting anything out.
Not him.
Send me the full database for Deadshot. I've uploaded everything I know about the victim. I'll be in touch.
You got to rescue the political prisoners. Pretty easy. The cameras too, take them out.
Camera down to vendor 4.
Grapple boost takedown. Which was awesome. Alright. I don't want to do all the armors. Always like to upgrade her first. Because you're going to need her later. Alright, there's the grapple boost.
the freaking man!
Oh, that's some fun. It's hard. One more time. I think it's right over here at the police department. So there it is. Thank you.
Where are they?
Go!
Oh my. There's the phone ringing.
Speak.
Oh, you sound outdated.
That is good. That is very good.
You need that to solve my little game.
So here we go.
I'm providing sanctions to the monster lucky enough to answer my calls.
Hardly salvation. You've been killing them.
For example, from where I'm standing, I can see three little pigs just waiting for me to cure them of life. From their perspective, I'd imagine I'd see things differently. If you hurt them, I will hunt you down.
It was hush. Clean over here. So let's. Let's get a move on. Yeah, we ain't worried about them.
My parents were dead, and I was rich. So rich, I could have anything I want, but of course,
that's what you want to do. I forgot about that. Just follow the trace. Eliminates the...
You should have stayed that way.
Kind of a trick to get on that horse, which I missed it. Got it. There is some down below, but there, I think you need to wait for them till you get the line launcher. Yeah, I'm sure you have to wait. So we'll go back over there. That.
Space. inside of Batman, man.
One way to take their gun away. Can't get out of their hand. They don't need it. This is where the poison. This is where the You can tag them too, which is cool, beyond cool. It sounded like they're killing that guy. Alright, let's find that guy squalling like a panther.
Kill me. Thanks.
Cool. So I guess we could go here. I don't know exactly where that is, but lay down. Except we're going to do one of them anyhow.
I need to find and destroy the rest of the Titan containers.
Bunch of things to do. So there's one, two, three. These are really hard to get under here. Alright. We'll go there, then back to Gotham City Police Department.
If I'm gonna get the crap kicked out of me by someone, I'll take care of it any time.
Told you. There it is again. That's a hard one. I'll wait till I get a little further up.
I'll find out. And if I do, I'll hunt you down.
Carl.
flying around. I need free float one. Hear that music? Now just trace.
You may make it. I think I will tell you my story. I feel the need to talk. To confess, maybe. I was rich and alone, but not for long, of course. I took to gambling. Or maybe it took to me. If only I had been good at it. I may not be where I am today.
As my life spiraled out of control. I desperately formed a plan to win back my parents' money and be happy again.
It didn't work, of course. Plans like that ever do. As I stood outside the ice cream lounge on that hot summer night, I remember feeling something. Hope, maybe.
Penguin. There goes these kids inviting me. No, thank you. Sorry about all the distractions. They don't ever take a hint. They see that I'm playing, like. Hear that weird music? Here we go. That Zaz is a phone happy dude.
There's a phone ringing somewhere.
Get ready to run.
Oink, oink.
He had both eyes, of course, that no accident hadn't happened yet. And both of them were looking at me when I dumped my car. Six pluses. He's dead. He leaned forward and I could smell the cigar stench on his breath. Six feet, and finally... Six hearts.
By the way, right where I'm at, he's close to where right where I'm at. He's right there where above me, north. That's where he's at later. He's right here. Right there in the industrial district.
If I have this radio, I'll be able to listen to all things communications.
It tells you where to go. So I think I'll just stop right here. Next time we'll start right here. Thanks for watching. We'll be getting into some action here in a minute. Thanks for watching. Take care. That way it'll be safe. Yep, thank you for watching. Have a good one.